hit the ball higher and straighter from the fairway, the sand, and the rough. Order the hybrid approach wedge, risk-free for only $99. Visit us at hwedge.com.
Let's jump a flight to Denver, Colorado, a perfect destination for a summer golf vacation where you can play courses all along the Rocky Mountains like nowhere else.
The variety that we have along the Denver Front Range, from parkland-type golf courses to the mountain courses that are available all within 15, 20 minutes, half hour from downtown, from all different price structures to all types of experiences, it's a little of everything for anybody. You can find what you want.
Denver itself is just, it's a great community for golf, and they love golf here.
Denver's known for its four seasons. You've got the sunshine, you've got the snow, you've got the rain, and you've got the beautiful colors for autumn. I haven't played a club in Colorado that has been the same. Every golf course, I mean, Arrowhead being one of them, but Denver as a whole is very unique. You're never really gonna get the same thing anywhere you play. This is definitely gonna be a great season to play golf in Colorado.
The views that you get along the Front Range are absolutely amazing.
We're going to give you a snapshot of just a few courses we think you should consider visiting. Denver really is a great golf destination. So sit back and enjoy our inside tour of a few jewels on the Front Range. Up first, we visit one of the most geologically beautiful courses you'll ever see. Let's tour Arrowhead Golf Club.
We are a little bit further away from downtown. We're about 45 minutes from downtown Denver. The nice part about it is, like I said, you do get the ultimate feel of the mountains without having to actually go to the mountains. Each hole has its own unique layout. One of our signature holes, hole number 10 with the rock drop backgrounds. You've got a lot of elevation changes between uphill, downhill. So it's definitely a treat for all golfers. Arrowhead is what we proclaim the ultimate mountain experience too, if you're wanting for golf, especially if it's close by or if you're in the Denver region or area. It's definitely one of a kind and needs to be a part of the trip.
This September, the BMW Championship, a key event in the 2014 FedEx Cup, will come to Cherry Hills Golf Club, the legendary track that has hosted 9 USGA competitions and 2 PGA championships. Let's learn more about Cherry Hills and find out why you need to visit Denver in September to enjoy this legendary golf course.
You can get from pretty much any point on this golf course from one point to the other point within probably 10 minutes. So you're gonna have a lot of opportunity to see a lot of golf and a lot of different vantage points where you're gonna be able to see just not one hole, but multiple holes on the golf course. Obviously the first hole is probably the most famous hole on the golf course because Mr. Palmer driving the green in 1960. The highest score ever in the United States Open was here in 1938 on number 16. Ray Ainslie made a 19, that's still a record. So every hole has a lot of special meaning. William Flynn, when he built this golf course, designed this golf course back in 1921-22, He had a good piece of land and he did a lot of really nice job with it.
When you make plans to visit Denver, make sure you have time to play golf and hang out in some of the cool little towns just minutes from downtown Denver and DIA Airport. One of those great towns is Golden, Colorado, home to the famous Coors Brewery and Jim Ng's masterpiece golf course, Fossil Trace Golf Club.
There's great golf courses in this state, but there's not a whole lot that are like this. Being just 20 minutes from downtown Denver as a whole, the golf course itself is spectacular. The views that you get along the Front Range are absolutely amazing. It's hard to describe without seeing it, but the terrain being very vertically challenged up and down, you've got the valleys to look through, the mountain scene that you see from the golf course itself. I mean, it's just, visually, it's just stunning. You want something memorable. You want to go away going, that was awesome. And it's not just because of hole number 12, but it's, you're talking about number one, the number one starting hole in the state for the last several years. Somebody else is talking about 12, somebody's talking about how they got home in 2 on 18. It's not just one hole, it's 18 holes worth. When you put them all together, you walk away going, what just happened? That was just crazy good. And this game was supposed to be fun. And that's what we hear people say all the time is, I didn't necessarily score well, but man, I had more fun than I've had in a long time playing this game. Broadway shows, concerts, all 4 major sports teams, world-class skiing one day and the very next day you could be playing golf here on perfect conditions. What would you want to experience in your life? Denver offers all of those. And it's all right here within a short distance and a short drive. I don't know another place that you could do that around the country. It's phenomenal.